Hey Adam, Craig the Scottish guy here. When you're filming in a public location like a museum and it's extremely busy and very noisy and you have total strangers standing right next to you, do you just talk directly into your phone like so and not worry about what's going on round about you? Or do you wait until later on that evening when you edit all your footage together and you do a voiceover?